Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade One. We will also see USD CAD, buy USD CAD, which is in hedge with buy AUD USD. We have seen buy AUD USD how you can use the levels. We will see the same way how you can use buy USD CAD against buy AUD USD, and you can use our level to put the level entries. So the levels for USD CAD is 0.2710 to 0.2680. So we will use this level to buy USD CAD. Now what we will do, we will double click on our MT4 tool, and we will select buy. Then we will select 0.1 lot size, which is the standard lot size across the lots. Now we will use 1.2710, and we will use 1.2680. Now TP we will keep 1.2830, and SL we will keep 1.2660. Gap we will keep again 80, and we will just click OK. And if you observe, the levels have already been placed. Let me just put it here so that you can see. Let me just place it so that you can have a better look at it. Let me just drag it like this. So if you observe, we have put 5 entries, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as per the our supply and demand zone, as per our level trading. And already you can see the levels on the screen here. This is the TP, this is the SL, as per our system and strategy, as per our hedging, as per our level trading, and as per our risk reward pattern. Each and everything has already been placed. Now if it goes down, the entries will be taken automatically. SL is there, and if the SL is hit, then you will be earning profit in AUD USD from our precise level. So this is how level trading with hedging and with risk reward pattern works using our supply and demand and pending SL TP tool. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.